Human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deeds attached.
Fucker drive! Stop, you cunt, sleep maggot!
Just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.
You know, I don't typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scus bag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle this contract. Details are attached.
Hey, over there. How old is it?
Somewhere between. Don't give a shit.
You'll have the rest in a second.
I'm sorry, do you have an appointment?
Goddamn cocksucker!
Killers!
Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia.
Holy sea dogs! Set sail for Dreamer.
Conquistador, an explosion of taste!
Mean anything to you, V? Because what you pulled back there, that shit was the opposite of good. Those people have suffered enough. Christ. But at least Vega's fucking dead. Gig closed. There's one thing I'll never get about the Corpo Psyche. They got it all. Power, prestige, Scrooge levels of eddies, and they still act like complete gonks. Take my client, for instance. Some hotshot from Kang Tao went and got wasted in Arroyo. Then, well, Arroyo wasted him back. He's alive, but lost something valuable, whatever that means to these people. I need to find it before his overlords catch wind of it. Get to work. details attached.
Get stuck! Got the data. What now?
Good. Very good. We should meet as soon as possible. There's a place I know where... Hold on. I'm sending you the coordinates.
See you soon, then.
Don't wait. Hurry. Thank God you're here.
Eddie's, Carl.
Right. Here.
Fuck!
What is it?
Damn it! Speed, baby! Go! Them.
So to speak, best if you hand over the Eddies and duck the fuck out.
Here.
V, gotta admit, I'm impressed. Things got dicey at the end there. Could have gone tits up in a hurry. But hey, client's still breathing, and so are you. I'll arrange a safe house for Carl to sit tight in. Guessing he'll gladly front the extra bill. Slick work, really.
Knock, knock. Listen up. Got a corpo in dire need. Our boy, he got sick. Ended up in a wheelchair. Now he's reaching for his boss's fat wallet. Now that, I can get down with. But what do you say? Not about to leave him hanging, are we? Deets attached.
Night City.
Did El Capitan send you?
Yeah. I'm V.
One moment, please. Sorry. Be right with you.
What's all this?
And Baldy's a dealer, Blondie's living in the motel.
You always just talk to yourself?
Hmm? Right. I wanted to make sure you weren't followed. I think we're okay. Sorry. I didn't introduce myself. I'm Pedro.
You can still back out, you know. Look, you're shaking like a loose exhaust pipe. Maybe this ain't the job for you.
No, I've got it all planned out already.
El Cap tells me you're running a jump. Could use some help.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to, borrow a company truck.
You want to rob your employer?
Well, yes, but not so loud, please.
This is your first time, right? A jump like this. Perfect.
But I'm well prepared.
This is an act of war against a megacorp. You prepared to deal with the blowback? They won't let this go.
I know.
Okay, then. What's your plan?
Right, the plan. Here's what I have so far. Our target is an automated Zetatech transport hauling AV thrusters. Its route changes daily via a randomizer.
So how do we track it?
I refactored the randomizer. I know how it'll work.
Sure, so you can predict its path. Then what?
I'll stop the truck first, then breach its system.
Where do I come in?
You'll be there waiting already. You'll hop in and follow my instructions to steal it.
What do you need these glow holes for anyway?
They're not too big, easy to sell, and, well, worth hundreds of thousands. A drop in the bucket for the higher-ups, but for me, it'll change my life.
What's on it?
Chinese icebreaker. Should punch a hole in Zetatech security. Can't hack our... their truck without it.
Where should I wait for the truck?
Place called Kenmore Cafe, up front. The truck should drive by around 5 p.m. every day for the next few days. I'll call once you're there.
Pedro, let me be real for a sec. You're clearly not the rebel type. Why do this?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Spit it out, Pedro. I don't like unknowns.
I have ALS.
What's that got to do with robbing a truck?
If I'm gonna get out of this body, I need the money.
Come again?
Mm-hmm. A full body conversion. I've been talking to a ripper out in Abakan, Siberia. Dr. Fedorov. He said he could do it. And for a lot cheaper than in Night City or Tokyo.
How's it so much cheaper?
I read that it's become a pretty standard procedure over there. The area's heavy industry, harsh conditions. Normal human bodies don't last long.
What's the catch?
To even get on the waiting list, you have to submit a production obligation.
Meaning what?
A contract. Committing yourself to several years in local mines or factories.
Gotta say, this op doesn't exactly sound corp grade.
Well, I don't know, but they're never short on volunteers.
You actually signing that thing?
No, I'll pay up front.
And this Ripper, he just operates on foreigners. Cash under the table, in a party clinic.
Maybe his state pension isn't cutting it, I don't know.
How are you even gonna get to the USSR? Zetatech's gonna juice their security at the airport.
I'm familiar with Zetatech's search protocols. They have blind spots in seaports. So I go first by boat to Vladivostok, then to Abakan by train.
You serious? That could take a couple of weeks, maybe even more.
I'm prepared.
How'd you even find this Dr. Fedorov? Some international database?
Well, yeah, how else?
You know those aren't the hardest eggs to crack, right? You sure this ain't a scam?
No, it's not, I'm sure.
How? How can you be sure?
Listen, I just need those thrusters, please. I need your help.
Okay, count me in. Be in touch soon.
Thanks. Remember, intersection just before Kenmore's Cafe. 5 sharp. Be there.
I know.
Okay. Eyes on that intersection. Go! To the truck, now!
I'm in.
Slot the splinter to the right of the wheel.
Done.
God damn it.
Talk to me, Pedro.
One sec. Got it. I have control. I'll drive.
So I just kick back, soak in the view?
Eyes open. Cocksuckers could show up any minute.
Easy, Pedro. Handle it.
Take the wheel.
Got it.
Phew.
You all right there?
Yeah. Close call. Keep going. Till the end.
Okay.
okay?
Rolando!
I'm going! Cover me!
Huevo, carajo!
No! From the side!
Claro! Dalo por hecho!
¡Órale!
¡Rodéalo!
¡Se la estoy dejando ir doblada!
¡A huevo, carajo!
Hang on, gotta go.
Lost my breath there. Ugh.
Ugh. Better stop trying. Oh.
Orale.
Ugh. Voy a sacar el punto, corazón. Ugh.
Safe travels.
1,000 times, thanks.
The longer we chit-chat, the easier it is for Zeta Tech to track us. Again.
Of course. Over and out.
Yeah, see ya.
Beautifully done, V. Don't know about Pedro, but I consider you my hero already. See, V? Play your cards right, you'll always walk away with full pockets. Closing the gig.
Don't worry.